The state Senate's fiscal agency says Michigan's money situation is better than expected. It says in February alone, the state raised $45 million more in revenue than what was forecast in January. January's revenues also beat the forecast. In total, the state has brought in $82.6 million more than expected. This all goes to the state's general fund. Money for the school aid fund, however, is $1.9 million lower than expected.